At no torque condition, the bridge is balanced and the inductances of the two coils are equal. When the torque is applied to the shaft, it gets twisted on the direction of rotation. This will cause positive and negative strains in two directions at an angle of 45 degrees to the shaft axis. These induced strains coincide with the flux path around the magneto-strictive material. Due to these strains, permeability of the magnetic materials increases with negative strain and decreases with positive strain. So, inductance of one coil increases with increase in permeability, whereas inductance of other coil decreases with decrease in permeability. These changes in inductances of the coils unbalance the bridge. This unbalanced condition produces an output voltage across the AC bridge. This output voltage is proportional to the applied torque. The output voltage is measured by voltmeter, which is calibrated in terms of Nm, that is torque. Hence, the torque is measured using magneto-strictive transducer. Now, you have learnt about magneto-strictive transducer.